Hey, Daryl, go ahead and fix that. You fucking piece of fucking shit.